If you're in Colorado and are looking for a nice, easy climb up to almost 12,000 feet, you should consider Weston Pass. It's very doable in a car or Jeep and on an adventure bike, and even riding two up. And when you get almost to the top, there is a 360-degree surround of mountains, which is very scenic. You start down low and climb up through pine trees until you clear the tree line, and then you're up to almost 12,000 feet, and you can ride through the top down to Twin Lakes and on to Independence Pass.